In this video, we have given a parallelogram ABCD and angle AOB is 60 degree, angle COD is 120 degree, angle CDO is 30 degree, and angle CBO is x, and we have to find the value of x. So if you notice, then 60 degree plus 120 degree, it is 180 degree. So suppose this point is O dash such that triangle AOB is congruent to triangle D O dash C, then AO will be equal to DO dash and BO will be equal to CO dash, and also AO will be parallel to DO dash and BO will be parallel to CO dash, and angle AOB will be equal to angle D O dash C. So this angle will be 60 degree, and in any coordinate run, if this angle is alpha and this angle is beta, and if alpha plus beta is equal to 180 degree, then the quadrilateral will be cyclic. And here in DO CO dash 120 degree plus 60 degree is 180 degree. So DO CO dash will be cyclic. And if we join OO dash then in any circle, if AB is any chord, then this angle is equal to this angle. Both angles are equal. And we have D O C O dash. And it is cyclic, that means any circle will pass through all the four points of the coordinate run. So from the chord OC, this angle, it is 30 degree, it will be equal to this angle. So this angle will be 30 degree. And now if we see OBC O dash, then OB is equal to O dash C, and OB is parallel to O dash C. That means OBC O dash will be parallelogram. And in any parallelogram, these two angles are equal. So in OBC O dash, this angle is 30 degree and this angle is x, so x will be equal to 30 degree.